So today we're going to do some pen turning. I'm using the Beaufort Ink Leveche Pen Kit. I'm doing two pens today, one using a Thuya Burr blank and one using a Spalted Tamarind Blank. So there's a couple of jobs to do first of all. First I'm just going to swap my jaws out so that we're going to use some pen turning jaws. In the past I've used a pillar drill to drill the holes for the pen kits, but I don't always get a straight hole. So I've bitten the bullet, invested in record power pen blanks, and we'll see how we get on. Not pen blanks, pen jaws. So that's the standard jaws taken off. These are the new jaws. Nice layer of machine oil on them. If you find your chuck isn't running right, I have done a video guide to servicing your truck, so check that out. Right, so that's the chuck set up. Just put the jaws back in there. So now I just need to draw out the pen blanks. I'll walk you through the kit when we come to put it together. But first of all, we just need to mark out where the lid is going to be on both of these. I always leave a little bit of waste. And then once we've cut for the lid, we mark up for the barrel. Again, leave a little bit of waste. So those are ready to go. Now what I do, I draw a line across the blank. Might need to use a pen for that one. I draw a line the length of the blank so that you can see where how the blanks line up. Do the same as I'll number these, one and two. So when you mount the blanks on the mandrel, you know what order you mount them in. So I'll just put this pen kit back in here, and that can stay where it is until we've turned them. Right, that's that, that's that. We'll move over. Thank you. we're going to swap over to a 2564, which is the barrel. There we go. Okay, so that's the drilling out done. So now's the time to glue the tubes into the timber. And what we need to do first is rough up the tubes so that they key to the glue. I'm using a high viscosity super glue. And 80 grit apronat, just enough to give it a key. There we go. And then we'll just dry fit, make sure they slide in okay. As they do, I'll get them out again. But okay, so super glue. Some people apply it to the tubes, some people apply it to the timber. There we go. You twist the tube as you push it in, then it allows the super glue to spread. There we are. Then we do the barrels. All done. Remember to clean the nozzle of the super glue so that it doesn't glue itself in your caddy, because I've been there, done that, not fun. Trimmer. So this is the barrel trimmer. This trims the top of the barrel so it's flush and you see the brass. These are specific barrel trimmers for the Leveche pen kit. So they just slide on there, line up where your locking nut is. And that just locks into place. You can use the chuck jaws again, put the blanks back in the chuck jaws and mount this in the Jacob chuck. But you can, if you're careful, hold it in your hand, slide the trimmer into the barrel. And the barrel trimmer will trim it down. It also cleans up any super glue. You can see super glue on there. That's where the super glue got stuck in the brass. Right, done and done and done and done. So this is the Leveche Rose Gold pen kit that you get. Everything is nicely wrapped in a separate baggie. Just put the barrel and the cap away for a minute so you can see. All comes in these nice little bags, all well nicely put together. So we'll just strip this out. So that's the end cap for the post. So he'll sit on there like that. Clip that slides on. Go on there. That's the screw thread for the cap, and that sits in there like that. That squeezes together like so. That goes on the other end of the cap. And that's the other end of the barrel. So that goes on there. And then it's just a case of just squeezing it all together. So put it in the pen press. Just bring that up. There we go. Do the same with the barrel. And you also get, of course, you get a ink cartridge, the reservoir, there you go, Thuya Burr fountain pen. Just pop together the spalted tamarind. I've had this one prepared.